美国印第安纳州在11月中发生龙卷风的灾情，当地有两座城市严重受灾，而慈济志工是先后前往看灾和进行发放。许多人因为这一次的因缘认识了慈济，也开始学习手心向下帮助别人。
11月中，美国中西部发生数十年来罕见的龙卷风，造成印第安纳州的科克摩和华盛顿两座城市严重灾情。眼前所见的景象已是断垣残壁，取而代之的伤心、难过，还有多少说不出的苦。
When I was in the closet, and I was thinking, where's my family? Where's my grandson? Where's my husband? That's what my concern was.
应承慈济志工出发前往科克摩市，原本只要40分钟的车程，却因为风雪影响，得多花一倍的时间。有些民众从来没听过慈济，没想到是在这样的场合相遇。收下生活包、毛毯和慰问金，是祝福，也是希望。
Hard to touch my heart the most today is just the love that you guys show for us. People that from across the world that don't even know us, but yet you come and you reach out to us in our time of need, and it's just something that we want to actually show to other people too across the world. We're doing what
we can do. 才刚把爱送出去，紧接着下一场就看见爱的循环。
Well, this is my first event at OCC, and I'm honored being here, and I'm glad I'm able to support and help and learn more about the organization.
人与人之间的互助，这份情让寒冷的冬天温暖许多。大爱新闻真善美志工徐志宏、冯柏林，美国报道。